해도 소용 없어. 절대 너는 돌아설 수 없어. 이젠 절대 포기할 수 없어. 삶의 이유를 아무 걱정도 이젠 하지마. 두 번 다시 너는 울지 않아. 이미 완전해진 내 사랑이 너를 지켜줄 거라는 걸.
아이가 해피 버데이도 아빠
Papa.
I love you, Papa.
I love you, Papa.
I love you lagi, Papa.
I love you lagi, ya.
Hi.
Hi.
Want to say something for your father?
Of course. Happy birthday, Dad.
That's all?
I think so.
Do you love him?
Yeah.
Why?
Do I have always have to have why?
No, I mean, maybe you want to say something more?
Nah, not really.
What is the most enjoyable moment with your dad?
Playing.
What kind of play?
Marvel. That's one thing I love. Or the other thing? I don't know.
How about him telling you stories every night before?
Of course, I like it, but when he's busy, it's fine. Really, but just a bit sad. But it's fine.
How about studying with him?
It's okay. I don't really like studying, but sometimes studying is kind of fun because the jobs are kind of fun, like drawing job, making square stuff thingy. I don't know, there's just so many. Oh, olahraga. Yeah, what is it? PE. Yeah, that's fun.
Okay. How about going out together?
Of course, but especially with my little brother and mommy. Pretty much the whole family.
Which place do you like the most?
Transform.
What?
And the movies. I like going to the movies. But no, it gets kind of scary, dark, but it's kind of fun too.
Do you have any other, like, thing you want to do with your father in the nearest future?
I don't know, really.
For example, watching Eternals together or...
Of course, that's somewhere in the future.
Okay. But something that you really haven't done. Bungee jumping.
I hate bungee jump.
No, okay.
Sounds scary.
How about ski?
Huh?
Ski. Well, we don't have any snow, so it's okay.
Or maybe play.
You mean?
This afternoon, I'm kind of cured, alright? So we can play. That's pretty near.
What kind of play?
You know, the same thing.
With your father. Okay. Okay.
I think my video call's finishing.
Yeah. Last thing. Mention three words about your father.
It's fun to play with. Like, just the words. Very nice. I just got to.
Okay. Thank you. Say something.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Bye-bye.